In today's video, we are going to be trading away many different pets, but the star of today's video is going to be the Mega Neon Pink Cat. Now, before I get started, make sure to subscribe, thumbs up, and comment your username down below for a chance to win a ride potion. Also, subscribe to my second channel. Dude, that's a Mega Neon Frost Dragon back here. What, this guy just joined the server, dude? What is going on? I wonder if I can offer for that, actually. Well, anyways, before I do that, oh, should that girl decline me? Okay, let me trade this girl with the Mega Frost Dragon. Is she gonna hit accept? Is she gonna hit accept? Oh, she has her trades off. She's too rich. Gosh darn it. Anyways, to start off the video, we're going to do the Neon Bat. Then from there, we're going to work our way up all the way to the Mega Neon Pink Cat. Okay, wait a minute. He just got rid of the Neon Albino Monkey. Now, maybe he is offering for this, but I know a bat is not worth as much as three T-Rexes. It's not that bad of a trade. I guess I'll do it. Why the heck not? I mean, I am losing a Frost Fury, but I'm getting three T-Rexes in return, so I guess it's not all that bad. Anyways, we just got rid of the Neon Bat. That was actually really, really fast. And now we are moving on to the Emu. All right, so YouTube Miner Pro is offering me just the King Bee. I don't think he's... Wait a minute. Is he really gonna give me a King Bee for an emu? Well, emus aren't in the game anymore, so maybe they went up in value a whole lot, but I still don't think it's worth a King Bee, man. Oh yeah, he declined it. Okay, so I'm totally gonna do it. I mean, two dinosaurs for one emu seems like a pretty good deal for me. Definitely not that bad. Let's just go ahead and let this hit zero. Whoa, somebody, is that a Mega? No, that's just a Neon. Is it? Yeah, that's just a Neon Cerberus. That's pretty cool. All right, here we go, and we both hit accept. Now we are moving on to the elephant. Look, this guy says give him space, and then... He's literally on me. He's like, hey, everybody, give him space. Why is this literally wrapped around me? That's kind of funny. It's ironic, man. So like I said, we are doing the elephant. Now, I'm pretty sure this is kind of worth... It's not worth a whole lot, but it is definitely worth something because I think I could be wrong. Oh, I should definitely do my research before videos. But I think elephants come from the safari egg. Four yetis for an elephant? Dude, that seems like a good deal. Oh, but elephants are way, way cuter. I mean, dude, this video's going by really fast. I should probably decline just so I can get more offers. Four yetis, dude. That's four yetis, man. Let's go ahead and hit confirm. Dude, this video is going by too easy. Oh my goodness, dude, we're already on the fourth pet and it just started. What the heck? That's insane. Okay, so I literally can't believe that. So before we do the Mega Neon Pink Cat, we're gonna do just a regular pink cat and see what people... Ooh, a tombstone. I have to offer for that. And a crow? What can I offer for that, dude? I do... Oh, dude, I forgot. I have two freaking Mega Frost. That's insane. I'll give this guy just one Frost Dragon. Let's see if he would be willing to do it. I mean, he did put up a crow and a tombstone, so I should probably add a little more. I'm kind of looking through my pets right now, and I don't really know what else to add, man. I don't want to let go of a lot of these pets. Oh, he got rid of the crow. Yeah, now I'm not gonna do it. I wasn't even done. I was still looking for stuff. Whoa, this guy just put up a Frost Dragon. All right, what should I offer for this? I definitely need more Frost Dragons, dude. That's for sure. I'm gonna put up a Skelly Rex, a Snow Owl, a Neon T-Rex, and why the heck not? I'm sorry, Mr. Owl. We're gonna get rid of you. We're also gonna put up the Owl. Thinking about it. He's thinking about it because he typed in, I'm not sure. So here, maybe I can persuade him if I add something else. And a Prince Carriage, which is a Robux vehicle. And let's see. Oh, I wasn't even done and he declined me. Oh, wait a minute. Anime Fan Croissant put up... Is this the person I traded before? I don't think so, dude. I do need another tombstone because I don't have any on me right now. Can I do an evil unicorn? No, I can't. I don't know if I should... No, I can't. Evil unicorns are so much more cooler. I'll put up a golden griffin, a king bee, a neon... Oh, no. I'll do an owl. Here we go. Oh, he hit accept. Oh, I think I might get a tombstone. Please, please, please let me get a tombstone. Okay, 3, 2, 1. What's gonna happen here? Do you guys think I'm over? Let me know in the comments, right? He hit accept. Oh, dude, I just got a tombstone. Oh, but I traded away an owl and a pink cat. Okay, so up next. Oh, that's so funny. I was literally about to trade a Mega Neon cat, and then she put up a Neon Pink Cat. So now we're moving on to the Mega Neon Pink Cat. But because this girl put up a Neon Pink Cat, I kind of want to offer for that too. Oh, no, I was just about to offer for it. Gosh darn, I took too long. Wolfie's in the house. 23 is offering me a wide variety of pets. I'm pretty sure each and every single one of these are legendary except the cow. The cow's a rare pet. And oh no, the toucan's ultra rare, but everything else is legendary. I still don't think it's worth a Mega Neon Pink Cat. You guys, pink cats are one of the oldest. Well, actually, I think they're the oldest pet in the game. Although it is the oldest pet in the game, it's not worth a whole lot just because it's just a cat, and this is pretty much the only thing you could get from the pink egg at the time. But with all that being said, it is still the oldest pet in the game, so it has some sort of value to it. Oh, I'm kind of tempted, dude. That's a pumpkin carriage and a go-kart. If I didn't already have these two, which I literally just got a couple of episodes ago, I would seriously do this trade, but I already have those vehicles, so I'm gonna decline it. What happened to the person with the Mega Neon Frost? I kind of wanted to offer for it, but she never accepted my trade request. Super Cressic is offering me a Neon Reindeer, a Neon Silly Duck, and a Neon Black Panther. These right here are really good Neon pets because none of them are in the game anymore. Ooh, and a Ride Potion and a Turkey. Jeez, man. Ooh, okay, the person with the Neon Shadow Dragon just accepted my request. Because he has a Neon Shadow Dragon. Oh, there it is. Oh, what should I put up? I'm gonna put up a Bat Dragon, an Evil Unicorn. No. A Neon Evil Unicorn plus a Giraffe. Oh, I've been trading away so many giraffes recently. Let's see what he does. Do you guys think this is fair? I mean, that's a giraffe, dude, and a bat dragon, plus a neon evil unicorn. That's technically four of them. But to accept, what's gonna happen here? He's, okay, so he's typing. Here, I'll show you guys what he's typing. That way you guys can see. If he typed in, whoa, oh my god, he's trading me. Oh my god. So he's definitely thinking about it, dude. I don't know. I give him a couple of more seconds to think about it before I decline because I don't want my trades to freeze. I don't know if he's gonna do it, man. Oh, he declined it. Gosh darn it. Maybe I was a little bit under. DJ Colander 641 is offering me a neon cow, a lion, a brown bear, and a mega dog. Ooh, and a neon snowman. Jeez, why didn't he start off the trade with these down here? Keith Boss is offering me... Oh, there's another person with my merch. Over here, look, this guy doesn't have any ears. Shout out to you, dude, whose name is nothing but hashtags. I appreciate you buying the merch. So Keith Boss is offering me a Neon King Bee, which are worth a lot, four snow owls, a unicorn, and a mega... I forget what this is called. A dingo? I think it's called a mega dingo. Crow, an owl, and a neon sloth. Definitely the best offer we've gotten so far, but I still think we can do... Well, do you guys think I can do better than that? I mean, that's a crow and an owl. If this guy hits accept on this one, I think I'm gonna have to trade another pet, dude, because I went through these trades super fast. Okay, so, oh, he declined it. Gosh darn it. Oh, look, there's another person who has the, oh, what the heck? Is that me? What the heck? That's me. That's a baby version of me with me on my face. Dude, shout out to you for buying the merch, man. What the heck? There's a lot of people in this server with merch on. Usually I don't see this many people. Dark Wolf put up an evil unicorn. I don't know if I should just do it, man. I'm tired. I have done so many trades for this mega neon pink cat, and they're not all the best, dude. I think I'm just gonna do it for this evil unicorn. If it's heads, I'm gonna do it, and if it's tails, I'm not gonna do it. Here we go. Only one flip, okay? So there it is. I flipped it. It's on my wrist. I'm gonna try not to edit this, that way you guys don't think I cheat or anything like that. And it is, I don't even know what that is. Oh, it's heads. I have to do it. Ah, dude, this is such a huge L for me. A mega neon pink cat, in my opinion, is worth like three or four evil unicorns, dude. It is not worth one. But I've been recording this video for a really, really long time. I just want to trade away the mega neon pink cat. If you guys join one of my servers, you guys could probably get good deals like this. It just depends how I'm feeling, like if I want to end the video or not. You guys can get some pretty good deals like this guy did. Oh, he typed in thank you so much. I don't know if this guy has bad luck or what, dude, but I think the windows literally just froze, dude. I feel so bad for Dark Wolf. He's not gonna get this trade, dude. It literally froze. Here, hold on, let's try to fix this, dude. I really want to give him this. Here, what if I reset my character? Is that gonna reset the trading window or not? Hold on, so I reset my character and no, the trade is still going. Feels so bad for him. He's like, how long will it take for the trade to process? I'm sorry, Dark Wolf. I think it froze, bro. I don't think you're gonna get this mega cat. Okay, so we are now in a new server, and the only double 74 is offering me a mega Glyptodon and some other pretty good stuff, but there is somebody in this new server with a neon frost. I wonder if I can offer for it, dude. I kind of just want to end this video. I'll probably even overpay for it, honestly. All right, so neon frost dragon. I am determined to get this one. We're gonna put up a mega neon pink cat. So there we go. That is my offer, and he hit accept. Am I finally gonna trade this away, dude? And I know this isn't the best trade in the world because bat dragons are pretty much worth the same as a neon frost dragon, but I am so tired, dude. I'm literally recording this video for such a long time. Here we go. Let's hit confirm. And what's gonna happen? Please, I finally traded it away. Yes. Oh, please don't freeze. Please don't freeze like last time. Please don't freeze. It literally just froze on me again. Why is this game so broken? Oh my goodness, dude, that's two trades that froze in a row. All right, guys, so I guess that's gonna be the end of this video. Hopefully this trade goes through. I'm really, really counting on it. What if I just wait a minute or two? You never know. Anyways, thank you very much for watching. Subscribe to my second channel. I'll see you in the next one.